One of the most famous atheistic philosophers was Anthony Flew. And in the, you know the name, I'm sure. In the 1980s, we would spend hours studying Flew and all of his challenges to religious ideas in general. A few short years ago, Flew passed away. Gary Habermas debated him on the resurrection issue and so on and so forth. But before he died, here's what Anthony Flew said. He said, if there is a faith in this world that is truly legitimate and coherent, it would be the Judeo-Christian worldview. But then he went on to say this, the moral explanation for humanity seems impossible without God. You cannot explain morality without a transcendent moral lawgiver. That was his first thing. So he pointed to C.S. Lewis. He said, Lewis has been the most powerful influence for moral reasoning. And he said, I find it hard to shake it off. So he renounces atheism. But then he went on to say this, in N.T. Wright's book on the resurrection, he pinpointed the two vital ideas of morality and life beyond the grave. He said, these two truths, if I could truly come to terms with them and find that gripping my soul, they would be the ultimate answer. So he suddenly moved from atheism to an agnostic or deism, but he was no longer an atheist. He said, it's unsustainable. Who knows in the last moments in his silence whether he made that commitment or not. But that was the end game of an honest atheist, that atheism was an incoherent worldview. And that's what Jean-Paul Sartre, the French existentialist, said too. There are no answers in this atheistic worldview. To me, the answers of Jesus Christ are so deep and so profound. And the simple test, in the day that you eat of the knowledge of the tree of good and evil, you will be as God. That test, what we did was, in taking of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil, we became the God of God. We redefined good and evil. It is not accidental that on our mass communication machines, the bite of the apple is on the logo of most of them. And you know what the internet has done today in propagating more and more evil all around.